Alright. Welcome back, YouTube. Long time no see.
To another episode of
Amnesia, starring Dino
and TGL. Well, I'm Dino, she's TGL. I don't know why she introduced me first.
Because Dino is number one.
Number two. Because you're number one. You're the great leader of Dino, which makes you number one.
No, our account says TGL Dino, so it means the great leader Dino.
That's not how it works.
So you say,
I didn't even think about that when I made the account.
But subconsciously you thought that, that's why you had it worded like that.
I am a great leader, but not as great as you.
One day I hope to be as great as Kim Jong-un.
No,
I'm
forgot his name.
I forgot his name. Not so great after all.
Run! We might get killed! If North Korea finds us.
I'm sure Sony has given them plenty to deal with. Why would they go on YouTube anyway?
That's true, but...
But anyway, notice how we got the mic working this time. Thank you, Dino. No more commentaries that we have to do now, right?
I know, it was so hard, actually.
Yeah, we thought it was like the greatest thing ever, and then we were so disappointed afterwards.
And we got the green screen working. Dun, dun, dun.
Dun, dun, dun. Yeah. We actually haven't recorded for a while now, because we actually had to emergency volunteer for our friend last week for her makeup course.
Which she did awesome in.
She did awesome. But the really funny thing was when I showed our picture to my mom, she couldn't recognize Dino. She was like, who's that? And then when I said Dino, she was like, she looks like a guy.
Yeah, since the last video, I cut my hair. You probably can't tell, but I cut it.
Looks pretty good, right? It's the same hairstyle that she got when she graduated.
Which a lot of people thought I was a guy because by the time I finished walking off stage, the guy shaking my hand at the very end was like, congratulations, sir! And then I stood there shaking his hand being like... So... Yeah, I think I need a new hairstyle. Okay, where
are we? I actually don't remember where we are. Let's just keep going straight.
Okay. Because we'll eventually get somewhere. Something about a morgue.
Oh yeah, yeah, because we crossed a bridge somewhere.
Ooh.
I like this.
Skeletons? Oh, there's like roaches.
Oh, flashback.
What? What happened? Why are all these dead? Where am I? What happened? Help! Anybody! Help!
No one will help you.
No one would help you.
I don't need no help. I enjoy every minute of this. Oh, is that a rod?
I don't know, but it's glowing. I should probably pick it up. I forgot what that does.
It heals your hit points, but you never use it. Hammer! Hammer time!
I'm so tired.
Crouch, 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 crouch.
Yeah. Oh, right, that's the crouch part. Okay. It's been a while, so I might be a little
rusty.
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 Controls.
That's no excuse.
Really? Let's see you play then.
I'm pretty sure I played better in the last segment. Big words coming from someone who like doesn't take over the controller.
I thought you were scared or something.
Nah, I'm just lazy.
I see.
The great leader only leads.
Second in command.
When you're like at my level, you don't have to move your hand.
Okay.
Alright.
So let's go back.
Exit the room. It's so dark. If a monster appears, I'd probably
doomed.
Flip.
Doomed.
Well, they probably can't see you, right? So it should be okay.
They can smell you though.
Can they?
I don't think I can
smell
things.
Well, Daniel,
you
need to shower.
Oh. That one sleeve.
Ooh,
as long as
body?
I wash that.
It's a dead body!
Whoa.
So, as you wash that one sleeve, is that
as
what you're saying?
As long as I wash that
Hey,
one
hey,
sleeve.
Don't touch that guy's boobs.
I did.
Do you hear me?
Stop violating him. Like, seriously, Dino.
Okay, fine. But there was a
Control
little...
Control yourself.
But he's naked.
You do love your naked men.
Okay. There's no ink pots. I can't live like this. Oh, but there's a tinderbox.
They just decide to hide it from you because they're like, oh, this person will just throw it away anyway.
This girl's driving me nuts.
Ooh.
Oh, there's another flashback thing.
Flashback bosses are quite pretty. I fear for Daniel, for he is reckless. He is tainted by the approaching shadow and will not be able to pass the gates. Will he be able to accept this in the end? My love, I've seen evil in him. How am I to trust him with the truth? What cruel irony that I have to do unto him what Agrippa did unto me.
Oh.
Agrippa. She's so important. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
I shall immediately start working on a vaccine. That's nice.
And I shall start drinking this free milky that Dino bought for me because she lost a bet.
I'm so bad with bets. So bad.
I had a 100% win streak until recently. Now I'm sad.
If Whoa. You can recall from the last couple of videos. Oh, naked people!
Naked people!
Why are
Lots.
There naked people? I feel like this was supposed to be like a...
Don't. Oh, why are you jumping onto them?
I don't
Seriously,
know.
Bro?
I can step all over them.
So what
I was
are
expecting
we?
Something to happen when I step on them. It's like a lever, and then a door opens. And
Good try. When you say that, I get a little bit alarmed. Just a little bit.
That I walk on dead people?
No, Teresa saying that the next part.
Oh,
Whoa!
More dead people.
More dead people. So many. Are they gonna come alive? Whoa.
I don't know. More roaches. Looks like this guy tried to make a roach.
He was strong, but not strong enough. Whoa, whoa, whoa,
yeah,
what the heck?
Looks like a guy in the chimney. Maybe he was trying to escape.
This is getting a little bit weird. I feel like something will come out sooner or later. Oh, this is the morgue. It's supposed to store dead bodies, isn't it?
Yes, this is the morgue that they were talking about.
It bothers me that they're not facing the same direction.
What do you want me to do? Take them out and
yeah,
try
Yeah, shove
and,
them in
like...
feet first, yeah? Like, seriously. Oh, that spot is meant for you, Daniel. You know it. That's why you're panting so heavily.
Yeah, Daniel's freaking out.
Either that or he's like aroused.
Oh yeah, possibly. why are you looking at me?
Because I know
I'm
you feel
the
same.
One.
That's mm-hmm. why you broke that guy.
Now you have to do stuff to the body on the table.
Do stuff to the body on the table? Okay.
I like how he words it. Now you have to do stuff to the body on the table.
Well, I lit the candle.
Oh, there's a scalpel. Can you pick it up and cut him or something?
Oh, yeah.
You actually need to use the hand drill.
The hand drill?
Oh, gosh.
What's a hand drill?
That is not a hand drill.
Go into your inventory.
Yeah. Whatever's in your inventory is more sanitary.
It doesn't need to be sanitary. He's dead. How much more infected can he get, really?
That's true, I guess. That's true. But how do you know he's dead? Did you check for a pulse?
You know, what this is why I, like, almost failed first aid training, because I couldn't find the pulse, no matter how hard I tried. I was like, whoops, guess you're dead. See ya. Don't need to.
I'm glad you're not a health professional.
Perform CPR.
What are you drilling?
His head.
Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh my god.
That's awesome.
You're
the hand drone. What? I'm insane.
You're like,
no, because it was funny. It was like, you know, like those pencil sharpeners. It's like, you know, turn. Suddenly, blood squirts out, and then you're like, freaking out.
So what do you?
The blood cannot be injected without the proper tools. Oh, I know.
hollow needle or what? Oh.
Please don't spoil it for me. I'll figure it out. Whoa, cool. Well, now you won't get blood on the table.
Amnesia just got way more graphic than I expected it to be.
Do I use this?
It's getting like...
Whoa, cool.
Whoa.
So...
It's not at the outlast level yet, but seriously, I did not expect this.
Oh, cannot use the item in this way. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Oh!
Ew, what did you do? That sounded gross.
You stabbed yourself.
You stabbed yourself? What if you had HIV?
Well, Daniel's doomed, as is this guy. Well, this guy's already dead, so...
Well, if he wasn't dead before, he's dead now.
Murder. So I stabbed myself? What's the point of stabbing myself?
Maybe his blood was cool.
Huh?
It's a what?
Oh, it's a vaccination.
Oh, that guy had antibodies.
Oh, okay. So now I'm supposed to be awesome and...
Why the head, though?
I don't know. Maybe that's where the rigor mortis didn't set in. Yet? I have no idea.
Medically speaking, I don't know if it's supposed to spread out like that when you're dead for a while.
Okay. Well, when you kill me, find out.
Verify.
Verify first.
And if blood doesn't spurt out, I'll be like, Dino, you killed that guy. Blood was spurting out. He wasn't dead before.
Oops.
But then that's the only dies. We all know who did it. It must be someone who piled them on top of each other. Oh my god, hide, run, run, oh my god.
How do I run?
Run! Oh, hide somewhere, hide
or
somewhere.
Or how
hide
do
somewhere.
I hide?
I don't know, in the part of the hole. I don't know, does Pika know? Does Pika know?
Hole you mean. Find a hiding spot?
Climb. Can you climb? No!
Nope, guess we're dead. I forgot Daniel goes crazy after a while.
Are you going crazy or are you hiding?
Both, I think. Well, the music's still going on.
But he's gone.
Or so we think he's gone.
He's gone, eh?
Well, that's why the music stopped, I'm guessing. But it was going for some time. No need to inject blood again.
You're immune now.
Looks that way.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there we go.
The purpose of the Inner Sanctum had always been to study the orbs, and find a way to force them to yield their power. However, he was still unaware of this. Oh right! This is where we were before.
I think you'll have to jump now.
Will I make it?
Yep. Blah! Even I would make it, man.
Really?
Yeah.
I wouldn't have.
Well then, sucks to be you.
Oh, ouch. If I die because of that...
Good job.
The part because I forgot to jump, well... That shouldn't count as a death, right?
I would count it because that was your fault.
Darn it.
Teresa, do you know how many balls there are?
I wasn't here when you guys were
playing. Redirection.
Yeah.
Oh,
are you sure?
No, not anymore.
Oh,
don't die.
I know.
Yeah,
maybe run up those stairs then.
Okay, check it out. Isn't there a water hose?
Well, we can't see it, and it's pretty short distance. If you can outrun it, then you're. Yeah, yeah, I know.
Oh, wrong jump. One. No, it's not this one. I think it's the one across. Because I did not make this jump. Oh. I didn't jump when. Yeah, we should do that one.
Oh, try carefully, it might be.
It might be okay.
Did you jump for these boxes though? I don't...
Nope. I don't know.
Oh.
Okay, I was totally confusing myself. Don't turn?
Well, no, no, don't turn back. Don't turn back!
Where was I supposed to go?
Go forward!
Yeah?
Well, you might die.
Oh!
Run, 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 run.
That's
bridge. Yeah, see? There you go. I told you not to turn back.
But I must. Alexander knew there must be a way to finish the ritual. Yeah, looks like we did.
Okay, climb down the ladder. Don't fall.
Geronimo!
You won't survive if you fall.
That's okay.
Okay, that water monster wasn't really anything special. We had so much platforms, or so many. Tread carefully.
Whoa.
That's a lot of green.
Someone's bad breath.
Okay.
Wait, wasn't there a lever or something?
No. Why would there be a lever?
I thought there was something sticking out. Tread carefully. Oh, I have the antibodies. I could do anything.
Henry Bedloe went to class carrying the anger of his bitter mother. He never cried. He made others cry instead. Pain is like that. You either become sad or you become angry. Henry always chose the latter.
To become angry?
Angry.
Why so angry?
Well, you don't want to be sad, so you just become angry.
Why so serious?
I don't know.
Okay. Oh, are those mushrooms?
What the heck?
Can we eat them?
Probably not.
I think
they're like everywhere. And this is the part
I hear
where
something.
I tread carefully.
And you should. Oh, I see something.
Run. It looks like it powers. Moving in the water somewhere.
Oh, there's a monster.
Ooh. He looks friendly.
Right.
He won't kill you. Much.
Right.
Only rip open your limbs.
That's even worse than killing me. I'd rather die than be limbless. Uh-oh. What was that?
Let's call him Barney, shall we?
Okay. Why Barney?
I don't know. From the looks of it, it seemed like it was the same shape as Barney.
Okay. When you call someone Barney, I just kind of assume that they're friendly.
Exactly. He's our friend.
He doesn't really... seem the friendly type to me, but okay. I hear growling.
Nope, that was my stomach.
Lies!
Okay, seriously. I might need your help redirecting because I don't have torches to go by.
At least it's kind of light, that's not too bad. We'll probably have to bring the ladder down somewhere. Keep splashing and he'll hear you.
I'm over here! Help me! You're friendly, right?
Right.
Oh.
Cool. Interesting.
Hey, it's a puzzle.
Mm.
One, two, Oh, right. There we
go. Ooh.
I just wanted to sit.
Oh, now I'm taller. You're fabulous.
That will be short-lived.
Really?
Yes.
Where are we supposed to be? Now it's quieter. Oh, that's all you're supposed to do? Oh, okay. Alright, go back, go back. Retreat, I see him.
I think I can hide behind here.
Oh yeah, but I think he's gone. Okay, I don't know. I could be wrong.
The music is still kind of ominous sounding.
I like how we base our decisions on the music. It's wonderful.
Don't you? Oh, this thing slowed down.
We still kind of crawl through it without getting chopped to pieces though. Chop chop. Chop chop. Oh, chop chop, so yummy.
I know. Kind of want to get some.
Me too.
We can go next week when we go for more all you can eat.
Yeah. I'm excited. I feel like I should starve myself.
No, don't do that. Then you won't be able to eat anything because you starved for a long time.
That's true.
Yeah.
I'll expand my stomach.
No, don't do that. You don't have to.
Nah, I'm just joking.
It's the joy of being able to eat whatever you want, whenever you want.
Exactly. That is true. Oh, what's that? Move it. Ooh. Can you connect it?
Two.
I don't know, I thought when you lift it up, then the water would be... Oh.
I broke it.
Pick it up.
Yes, boss. Oh, hey, maybe I can whack that guy over the head.
I was gonna tell you to shower, but then the music changed. Yeah. No, remember what happened last time when you tried to whack him over the head?
Ari showered over Barrow.
Well, if you shower more, they can't smell you know?
Well, considering I'm wandering around in the sewer right now, I might need another shower later on.
Yeah, that's true. This is the sewers. It's quite clean, actually, for sewer.
Yeah, it's only everything's green and has moldy toxic mushrooms fumes. And things like that. Yeah, it's fairly clean.
Come on, man. Compare it to the Outlast sewers or the sewers in Evil Within, this is nothing.
That's probably because those ones actually had dead bodies and blood.
Yeah, this one only has shrooms, man. You can get high or something.
Is that how it works?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you go for that?
No. I don't think so.
Oh, cutscene!
What's happening?
What are you doing?
Let me go!
Please don't take me. Nobody ever returns.
And then he never returned either.
Guess not.
Okay. Use a what?
Oh!
Oh, you use a pipe to block off the movement and then you go through it. Yeah, good job.
Yeah.
Don't worry, Kika, we
appreciate this.
Yes. Because we understood the purpose.
Okay, TGL got me something really awesome for my birthday. She got me a mug warmer.
Yeah, but you didn't use it to warm your mug at all.
Nope. I used it for something better. I warmed my lunch with it.
Yeah, I only took 4 hours, right?
It only took 4 hours. But the point is that it worked. And as long as you put your mind to it, you can do anything.
Exactly. And that's how Diana decided that she would not get up to go to use the microwave.
I never have to get up at all. My mentor was quite impressed when she was like, oh, you have one of those too. And I was like, yeah, I'm using it to heat up my lunch. And she's like, what?
Yeah, I was actually quite surprised because you mentioned that it was steaming too. I'm like, whoa.
Yeah, it was steaming when I lifted up the thing.
Okay, you know, honestly, on the Amazon reviews, they said that it was powerful enough to keep hot beverages hot. And they were already hot. And you managed to heat your cold lunch till it was steaming.
That's pretty impressive, I thought.
I think I should leave a review on there.
Yeah, it's like, I bought this for my friend who used it to heat up her lunch.
Quite powerful.
Oh, just a hiding spot?
I see.
Oh my god, there's a door. I forgot. Oh, it is coming. Maybe he won't see me. Okay, maybe he doesn't look like Barney anymore.
Can you think of a new game? Barney?
Okay. I couldn't really tell, all I saw was like this area here, and it looked like it was like a dinosaur shape.
Right.
But he wasn't purple, and he certainly didn't look friendly, so.
So violent, he's breaking doors. He walks pretty fast too, eh?
Yep, he walks faster than me.
I'm kinda glad they make loud noises to announce their entrance, so we know to retreat.
Or Daniel's like, and then you find out that, oh, you should probably do something. You should probably run.
Yep.
Oh, he's right there. I like how I nearly walked in front of him.
Yeah.
And then was like, oh.
Hi.
He's not supposed to be here. Huh?
You might encounter him. It's connected.
Oh. So he can actually see me?
I swear.
He's behind me? No, he's in front of me!
I hear him.
He's right there! That's him!
That's his shadow. Oh my god.
Let's see. Oh my god. I need a rock.
Why do you need a rock? Is he standing somewhere? Where you're
supposed to be? Yeah, I think I'm supposed to. He's standing right outside an entrance, I think. Okay.
Where's he supposed to be?
Hit him.
Distract him and then run the other way.
Why would I run the other way? Well, that's another death for us.
Create a distraction.
Create a distraction.
Your distraction sucked.
I picked up a rock and then he looked at me and then I was like, drops it, runs.
Yeah, you're like, huh.
That's rock what I do right in front of you. Real life. Okay.
Try again.
Now I know what I'm supposed to do. Run the other way, you said?
Drop it around here or a little bit.
Here?
Yes.
Drop, run. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
Not that close.
Wow.
Well, I dropped it like it was hot.
Just keep running. Outrun him, outrun him, you can do it. Turn left. Open the door. Oh, my God.
Oh shit.
No. You're not gonna make it.
Wait, I'm just heading back.
Your distraction sucked.
Hey, it worked that time. Until he came back.
Did he come back? I think he dropped her too close to the entrance, actually.
No. He looked at it, and then I ran all the way back, and then he was like, oh, there was nothing there. So then he went back.
Mm.
And then I was like, oh, damn.
Okay, you know this part where you can turn left or go straight? Mm-hmm. I think we're supposed to come here to drop the rock.
Drop the rock here? Then how do I know which way he's supposed to come?
He'll come the closest way, right? Just drop it there. And then run the other way. Are you gonna wait for him or something?
Oh yeah, he's coming.
Yeah, he's coming. Run.
And I think that door that you were stuck at swings towards me.
You have to pull it. Good job. Pika makes a better leader than... I was gonna tell you to pull it, but yeah, just run. Run.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
Why did you stop?
Well, there was a flight of stairs. You don't go like, oh! Up the stairs.
I would.
That's how you...
Okay, if I open the door and I heard someone behind me, my adrenaline will kick in and I'll be like, I would fly up those stairs like it was nothing.
This isn't the Lion King.
Wait, can you just pass that rock?
What rock?
Oh
my God, just walk into him, right? Hi!
Hi!
Let's be friends! Don't hit me with that club!
Come on, Barney, I love you! Maybe that was a really bad distraction. Because I didn't even hear it.
I guess it has to be that slumber.
No, I think I was supposed to, like...
Closer. Like, just check it.
Throw it, yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
I think you're supposed to run.
Yeah, I think you're supposed to run, too.
Run.
Yeah, run, keep running. Just keep running. Stop.
Keep running.
Climb.
Dude. Sorry, I'm not you. I can't be like, I have to. Okay, one step at a time.
Dude, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, I hear him. But does it look like I'm scared?
Not really. I hope he can't climb. I seriously hope he can't climb.
Oh, good. He's not climbing.
Good job.
There is never any escape. Things like this live with you always. How could he know if Henry would show up down the road and even at his house? Is he that mad? Would he do that?
Henry showed up at his house?
No.
I guess he did.
This feels like a much nicer place.
Okay, well, I came up here. Let's see.
It won't budge.